month or two ago. He said they were ready. They said, Pastor, we want to be baptized in Jesus' name. In the Bible, most folks got baptized in a river. This is close to a river as we can get in the church. So we're going to baptize them in water in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible says for the remission of sins. Amen. All of the effects of sin in your life, God is going to erase them in this water in the name of Jesus. I believe it's true. In Jesus' name. Amen. So would you step in here first? In his family, God. I pray that this is a new day, that he would rise out of this water with newness of life. I speak it upon him right now in the name of Jesus. Would he? Because you've repented of your sins. Amen. Woody Landry, because you've repented of your sins, I now baptize you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of all your sins. In Jesus' name.
Jesus' name.